All right, hey guys, what's up? It's US Open week, huh? It's gotta be one of the golfers' favorite weeks, Chad. I mean, one of. You got the Masters.
Yeah.
You got the other majors, but US
right.
Open is something special for us.
Yep, close to home.
Even Dave Portnoy, Barstool mm-hmm. Sports, loves US Open. So we thought we'd kind of take advantage of it, you know? He issued out a challenge. Every year he does it, he plays a US Open course. Last year he played Unlimited Mulligans at Shinnecock, shot a 66. Mm-hmm. He quote unquote won the US Open. this year he only had 12 mulligans a hole.
But wait!
You have to use whichever one you hit last.
Yeah.
So
we had a challenge issued from Bob Vanderkolk. You can see the video right up here, it's posted. He tried to do the same thing. He portrayed our Dave Portnoy for us. So we thought,
Very similar.
We thought, hey, let's try it. Right, Chad? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Let's see what we can shoot.
12 mulligans a hole, US Open Dave Portnoy challenge. Let's see how low we can go.
There it is. Get close. There you go. I'm assuming you're gonna take that one.
Gonna have to, Chad.
Wow. It's a grind. It's a grind, isn't it?
It is. All right, so here's Chad. He's on the green in two. He actually, technically you have 11 putts because you have 10 mulligans. So he's got quite a few chances at this. Try and start off on the right foot here. Yeah, 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 yeah. One under, good putt. All right, here's Chad. He's one under right now. Portnoy challenge, hole two. Keep it going.
Playing that one, folks.
One under. We're not five over.
Not five over.
A good ball! All right, Chad. You got 11 mulligans still. Got off the tee pretty quick this time. That's good.
Oh, hit the flag. Great shot, man.
Chad's got 11 or 10 mulligans, 11 putts for birdie. This is probably a 15, 20 footer. It's going to have some bend coming down to the left, our left, his right. That was a good line. Ah.
All right, here's Adam. He's got 7. Just hard. So through 3, both 1 under.
1 under. Kind of disappointing, but let's get it.
Yeah.
Tell you what, I've come to realize, like, as with a scramble, always comes down to a flat stick.
Gotta make putts.
It always comes down to a flat stick, man.
Gotta make putts.
Roll it, roll it!
There we go!
Roll it!
Nice.
There it is. There it is. There it is, baby.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's get on a train.
Yeah, yeah. All
right. Good putt, man. Thanks. Hole 5, Chad and I both just birdied 4. Let's go. First par 5. Oh, yes. Going. So you'd have 10 attempts to make that. I'm gonna guess it's 5, 6, 7, 8 feet. Chad, 3 under, through 5, back kind of back on track.
Yeah.
That'll feel good. Yeah.
That felt good.
All right, Chad, here's our first par 3.
He's got 9 left here. He's just off, the green, on the fringe, so he can putt, which is good. And he's got 9 shots here, birdie. First one, could hit it. Hit it!
It's bad.
Come on, come on, come on.
Just needs one. Just needs one, Chad. Keep this birdie train alive, baby. Let's go. All right, we're on hole 7. Chad's on a birdie train heater right now. This is a long par 5, hole 7. Here we go.
Yeah.
Right at it. Only need one. Ah! Yes. Yes, sir! Good putt. Huh? Pick up all those mulligans you don't need. Okay. Hey, I don't want to throw anything out there.
Yeah.
But you're five under.
Yep, five under.
Two more to go.
Two more to go.
You know where that put us?
Seven under?
It put us at the magic 29.
29.
Not to put any pressure on you, Chad.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
You know, it's like I just talked to a pitcher who's in the middle of a no-hitter.
Right,
right. I threw three no-hitters in slow pitch softball this week.
All right, Chad. Five under, hole eight.
Yeah.
This is kind of the hole we've been, I don't want to say like thinking about or focusing on, but
right.
This is the hole you kind of strategize around.
Yeah, I mean, thinking just get a par, I would be happy. But with 12 mulligans,
I know.
Anything's.
I mean, it's a hole you brought three clubs up to the tee box for.
Yeah.
So
I just have no idea what club to hit here.
Right.
I'm going to start.
What are you going to play the distance as?
I'm going to play like 190.
Okay.
So I'm going to start with my 4-iron, but I brought my 5-iron and I brought my hybrid with me to see if I can, if I need to adjust.
Yeah.
Distance.
Yes, 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 and more yes, Chad.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, birdie, birdie. We've got to end with a bang.
Yep.
Why even use a mulligan? Sub 70, baby.
Six under.
Four under.
Four under.
It's possible. We just won the U.S. Open.
Not bad.
Hey, and we just won. I mean, you're like Dave Portnoy right now.
Yeah. Watching, yeah. Hopefully you like the video. If you do, you know, you can...
Tell him, Chad.
You can smash the like button.
Yeah, baby.
We haven't done that in a while.
No, we haven't.
And smash the like button.
Yeah, we need to smash it.
You need to.
You need to.
And yeah, thumbs up the video. Hopefully you like the music and you like the golf. And
enjoy. Later.
There it is. That is a shot. Get real close.
Oh! Hit the flag.
Oh, that felt so good.
Great shot, man.
Thank you.